So, 57 more minutes on the train and then ready to go to our hotel room, but in the meantime, I'm just gonna sit back and relax. So, check this out. They have adjustable chairs on the train. Mom, how are you enjoying the train?
It's alright, boo. It's alright, it's good.
Oh, we're stopped. I thought we were going. I don't know why, but that street looks familiar. Yeah. I think Mom's been having a bit too much fun. I just finished watching a movie and I crashed down Roar Mountain with my sister. That's gonna cost me tonight. We have 56 more minutes until we're off right now. It's 9:04, we get off at 10, so technically we've been on here for approximately 21 hours, I don't know. It's almost the entire day. I know last night was about, like, 2 o'clock, and I was actually able to, like, I was watching back on some of my older videos of like that I haven't uploaded a while back, like The Walking Dead and stuff, and I was like slipping in and out of consciousness.
Last call.
And then like get back up, and then fall back asleep, and then come back out. I don't think I'm ever going to Chuck E. Cheese ever again after I just finished a video from Mr. Nightmare. Is pretty good, actually. I think that's actually what inspired Five Nights at Freddy's, because it was a very similar story. Five murders, human inside robot, and robots want to kill you. And animatronics spaz out whenever you do the suggested things that the people suggest help. It actually doesn't help. Why are you showing the back of your phone over and over? We don't need to see your iPhone 6. Also, today, earlier, my mom didn't really meet them, but we were going down to the cafe, which I wouldn't consider it a cafe. This is just like 900 sodas of each brand, some M&M's with peanuts, Chex Mix, that kind of stuff, Pepsi, all that, and then those two people, they were super nice. They let me have one peanut butter granola bar and two fruit snacks, and they were super nice. And we played Truth or Dare, and that was fun. It's kind of weird because I'm 9, and they're 17 and 19. Girl's 19, and the boy's 17. But they're super nice. Also, I got a haircut recently. You cannot really tell the difference to my hair length, but it's a bit shorter. Curls about down to here. You guys can't see that. Now it's up here. Really down to about here before. Now it's up to here, so took a few inches off the back too. My hair's half off. Train's still not moving, we stopped. Yeah,
Hey, go stop for me.
Okie dokie, smoke.
Balls.
Here's the baby.
Okay.
Pick a spot to stay. Stay there.
Sorry about... Oh, we're moving! Wait. 2.7 miles an hour. I want to hit the train. Move it up. Get a bit faster. The train's like 20 feet tall, so... You can imagine falling off. That hurt. And then getting ran over. I'm here to apologize to so many people for bumping in front or getting in the way. But yeah, I've been killed down before. That's not good. That's gonna haunt me at night. Because that is a lot of sugar, a lot of caffeine. Not good for you. And a lot of sodium. It's friends, okay. Lights are out. Yeah, I'm kind of getting bored myself, and yeah.